No.
Then why are you carrying around pictures of her pouting at my pool last night, you perv?
I don't know what you're talking about!
Oh, are you creepy? You taking pictures of us last night?
Dude!
No!
Dude!
Hey, come on, Nancy.
No, but I have to find Barb.
Yes, it's down to you once again to choose what happens next.
Yeah,
but this time I'm gonna need a volunteer. Hello, my friend. Come on stage. Yes, you're sitting away. And I interrupted you. I'm sorry, but this won't take much of your time. What's your name? Evan. Say hello to Evan, everybody. Evan. I'm not gonna bring out my die for this one. This is all down to you. There are only two options. Will you A, allow Barb to live?
You're very handsome.
Or B, let her die.
Now, I'm going to give you a little incentive.
If you let Barb live, your moral compass is intact. But if you kill her off, we'll give you a drinks token and you become a drinker! Yes! This is a big decision, so I'm going to let you sit down and mull this over a little whilst these two sing you a little song. And I'm enjoying it.
Say
that she is!